President Donald Trump said he's pardoned Michael Flynn, his first national security advisor who had pleaded guilty to lying to the FBI. The president made the announcement on Twitter. And with only 56 days until the inauguration of Joe Biden, the pardon of Flynn is one example of the actions that Donald Trump can take before leaving office.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.